Along with it, I removed my old M.II drive. For now, I'll turn it into a portable drive and use it to transfer all the files I need onto the new system. Both drives are now in, all the cables are hidden, and now it's time to close the case and mount the VESA plate. And that's it, the build is complete. In my opinion, the combination of white, black, and red turned out really nice, and I'm really happy with how it looks.